What's up, guys? It's your buttery voiced host, El Heftismo, coming at you, and I figure, hey, it's Sunday night. Summer's winding down. People might want to play some games. I felt like going back into a game I haven't played in a hot minute, The Binding of Isaac Rebirth. And what the heck? Why don't you guys come along for the ride, and we'll see how I fare after that. And if you guys got a cold adult beverage, dip it back and enjoy. See if I can still remember how to do this. Oh, let's try again. Cool. All right, let's do this. Whoa, not so good so far. That's not good either. Off to not a great start here. And I know this game is super old, but this is one of those games that I enjoy because I can just pick it up whenever, god damn it, and start playing it again. No matter where I was. Oh, this is not going to go so well. All right, you guys might make me do a couple of tries here. I need my weapon. At least my gold room. Key's not so bad, but it's not so good. Onward and upward. No, they're just throwing these guys at me, huh? Here. All right, there we go. Back in the game. Let's see what we got here as the boss. All right. Oh, shit. Oops. And onward and downward, I guess. All right, might as well use my card now. Let's see what these are all about. Whoop. Nothing? Well, I don't even have to bomb it with. Alright, that's fine. I find all I have lost. You? Sweet. Thank you. Oh no. I just broke the game. I am literally trapped in here. I have no bombs and no way out of here. Not gonna lie, that was piss poor planning. Alright, I messed up. Alright, new run it is. And we'll go with Azazel again. On hard mode. Hopefully I won't suck this one up too bad. action. All right. Take care of these toids real quick. It's all right. It's all right. Going down, I guess.
Yep.
It's all right. What you got? Nothing? Sounds good. You know what? I'm going to hang on to that bomb just in case anything happens like last time. Got my little homeboy here. Come on, bro. Ah, son of a bitch. Curse of the map, huh? Well, let's take these turrets down. Literally. Moving on. Nothing bomb board here. Ew, shitty. Haha, see what it did there? All the monies, please. Thank you. And upwards. Yep. Yep. See who we got now. Wow. Was already floating, so it really matters not to me. And on to the next dungeon. Teehee, I'm in a dress. Oh, well, it's the 90s. It's fine. Yep. Ooh. Anything here? Yeah, alright. Let's see. Let's do one of these. These. Ah. Couple bucks off of that, dude. Ooh. Alright. Boom. Alright. Moving on. I was closing. Thank you. Let's see what we got. Alright, little gish. That was a good one. Okay. Dip. Take care of you. We got monies, cool. And a heart, alright. Use that. Ooh, there we go. Yes, please. I have two bombs, so why don't I do... Nah, forget it. And onto the boss, who is a fistula. Nice. Yep. Ew. Yes, please. Thank you. Let's see what's over here. Ooh, here we go. There we go. Yes, please. Excellent. Excellent. Boo. Moving on. Time to use that card. Ooh, okay. Whoa, hate these guys. This should be relatively easy though. That anyway. Oof. That was painful. Oop. Oop. Give me that key. Ooh. Sloppy. Thank you. Well, let's see. Oh, nothing there. Well, let's use this. Oh, right. That was not what I thought it was. Well, that's my mama. See if we can get it. It'll do. Oof. Hmm. Whoa, that was not cool. That was like right into that. Let's see if I can't recoup those losses. Oh! Speak of the devil. I'll take it. Let's see what we got here. Pestilence. Oh, didn't even see you, you little bugger. Out of band-aid ball. Oh, wait, that means there's two. Oh, I got to go back exploring. That means there's another treasure in here. Yep. Woo, forgot about these guys. You gone? Alright, good. There it is. Nice. Well, I got a lot of keys. that's good. Try over this way. That's the small rock damage up. God, if I fuck this up, I'm gonna feel so pissed off. How many coins do I have? Ah, you bastard. Alright, well, now that I mucked that up, might as well just go get the enemy boss out of the way. The other one. Oh, good. Oops. That would have been a sweet score. That sucks. Well, I'll do one more, and then I think I'm going to call it an evening. can find a key in the store, that'll come in handy. Here. There, boy. Alright. Keep that loss. Yep. Again, guys, it's been quite a while since I've played this, so I'm actually kind of surprised I'm doing this well. Or this shitty, depending on your point of view. Go. Let's see.
Invested.
Cool. All right. Got that. So let's go this way. Nice. Ooh, there we go. Pew! On to the next one. Hey, look at that. It's a 2v2 shoes. What's up, buddy? It's good. I screwed up a couple times. I'm having fun. Going out for a buck? Really?
Yeah.
Oh, alright, man. Yeah, for sure, man. Have a good night. Alright, go on this way. moving on to the next floor. All the money in the world, but no keys.
Yeah.
Apparently that's it for me, guys. Thanks for watching, guys. Go out there, do good things, because nobody else is going to. If everybody did one good thing for somebody else each day, this world wouldn't be such a bad place. Maybe I'll do better next time. At any rate, thanks again for watching. We'll see you next time on Hef TV.